Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Just doing a little bit of cleaning up, but I get asked this question a lot. It's been coming a really, really popular question about the 5.0 liter ever since Ford put out the recall on the 1.0 with the wet belt. And everybody's asking, does the 5.0 have the wet belt like the 2.7 liter does? And I'm just going to take you over to the computer so I can show you what's going on. And so let's go jump into my computer and we're going to go through the different year models of the 5.0 liter and we're going to see if it has a belt or a timing chain. So let's go ahead and go do that right now. All right, here we are in PTS. We're going to go by year model. We're going to start with a 2020. And we're gonna start with a Mustang. And we're gonna go and click on go. And I'm not worried about that. So I'm gonna go up here, we're gonna click on workshop. Okay. 2020 Mustang, shop manual, workshop manual. Okay. Then we're gonna come right on over down here, engine. And we're gonna look at the 5.0. Okay, and then let's go down, we'll go to removal and installation. And then the easiest way to tell would be oil pump. That's a sprocket. Refer to, it says remove the timing chains. So the 2020 model has chains that go around the oil pump. So if I click on chain, remember, this is the Mustang now, okay? That's two chains. And then you have another chain that goes across the phasers. Tensioner, chain guide, chain guide, chain guide. See how this chain comes down, goes around. That one right there goes around. So that's a sprocket, these are chains. That is on a 2020. Go back up here, go vehicle ID, we'll go to 2021, and we'll go Mustang again, and we'll go. Okay, go back up here, workshop, and okay, so 2021 Mustang, workshop manual. Come right back over, where's that at? Engine, 5.0 liter, removal and installation. We'll go oil pump again. So you guys saw the picture of the last oil pump, chain. Remove the timing chain. Okay. Go back up here. Vehicle ID. 2022. Mustang. Go. Not worried about TSBs. Workshop. 2022 through 23. Mustang. Go over here to powertrain, engine, 5.0 liter, removal and installation, oil pump, chain, timing chain. So that's 22 and 23. Go back up here, vehicle ID. You can see it right there. 22 Mustang, 22 Mustang, 2023 Mustang. Obviously that workshop manual just said 2023, 22 and 23. All right, so let's go 2023 Mustang, 23 Mustang, go up here to workshop.
22, 23, same thing that we just saw. Engine 5.0, removal and installation, oil pump, same thing, timing chain, see right there highlighted in red. Okay, go vehicle ID, let's go to 24 Mustang. And we'll go workshop. 2024 Mustang workshop manual. And we'll go engine 5.0 liter. Removal and installation. Oil pump. And it's the same thing. It is a timing chain. Now, what about the F-150? Let's go look at the F-150. Vehicle ID. We'll go back. Where we start? 2020? Let's do 2019. F-150. Go. Workshop. See? 2019 F-150. Workshop. 2019 F-150. Engine. 5.0. Removal and installation. Oil pump. Timing chain. Let's go to 2020. So far, all we got is timing chains on the Coyote. 2020. F-150. Workshop. 2020 F-150. Go engine. 5.0. Removal and installation. Oil pump. Timing chain. Sprocket. Timing chain. Okay, let's go to 2021. F-150. Go. Workshop. 2021. Engine. 5.0. Removal and installation. Oil pump, drive belt. Uh-oh. Boom, it's got a belt. Right there. Good stuff. So let's go to oil pump drive belt. Oh, I would not want that. I mean, you see the problems the 1.0 is having, a wet belt. Remove the oil pan bolts, remove the oil pan, remove the timing chain. So it's got a chain and then it has belts. Excuse me. Has a chain, then a wet belt. Why? Same setup on the other one. Chain guide. There's the sprocket, but then there's where the belt rides. Sprocket, that's for chain. Sprocket for the belt. See? Why? So I wonder how long these belts are going to last. And it is dipped in oil, see? Whoop. And it goes down.
So I hope that clears some things up for you guys that were keep asking me these questions, and I really appreciate you asking me questions. I like interacting with you. So the Mustang, all the way up to 2024, does not have a wet belt for the oil pump, and it has timing chains. The 2019-2020 5.0 Coyote engine for the truck has timing chains. The 2021 beginning model year all the way up till now has a wet oil pump belt, and that's probably going to be a disaster waiting to happen, in all honesty. So I appreciate it. I hope you guys learned something off of this video, kind of clear the air. If somebody's telling you that their Mustang 2023 model Mustang has a wet oil pump belt, they are incorrect. It has a chain. If it is a truck 2021 or newer with the 5.0, then yes, it has the wet oil pump belt. I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one.